Unbelievable. The comeback in the second half.
From 22, the largest lead, 20 at the half.
Hymas in the gun. De Huerta rolls to his left, looking downfield, corner of the end zone. Going to go for a broke. Got it! Rupert out jumps the defender and scores on the first play in overtime.
And Anthony Smith got there with the pressure, but a little bit too late.
Hymas just lofted up in the corner of the end zone, and Rupert just leaped over the defender.
It gave his receiver a jump opportunity.